Hey, welcome back to Minecraft MC Eternal. I had a an idea that I wanted to go ahead and dig this out two blocks instead of one. So I went ahead and did that so that I wouldn't land on things and crush them. Also, I needed to get a bed, so I went ahead and did that. And I dug down a little ways so that I could widen some things out. Now, really, this is not like a big thing. I didn't do a lot of stuff. I didn't try to run through a bunch of things and get everything done. I was just trying to make it so that everything was a little bit more uniform, a little bit easier to use. I think I can make rice dough and then bread, and now I have a somewhat sustainable source of energy. I made shears out of copper, and I went and found some iron. I thought I was going to have to get iron to make shears, and then I forgot. I'm playing a modded game. I don't actually have to do that. Now, unfortunately, I probably got some things done. Yeah, so I made a bed, and I went to sleep in it. Ooh. I have no idea what any of this does, but I'm going to take the sapling because that sounds cooler. So unfortunately, I did get that one thing for going to sleep, but I don't think that that's like a huge deal. Of course, I wouldn't think that's a huge deal. What? That's what I need to look at the quest book and see what I'm supposed to do. I need to use that. Oh, I already did that. I went and did that on copper. So you know what? Real quick, because it's sunset, but I know that there's some stuff down here, so let me go down real quick. There's some tin ore. Harvest this real quick. Excavated. There we go. Now, I definitely did it, and I did it on camera, so it's not cheating. I did it. That I can do. There we go. Quest for boat done. Give me my money. Now, I need a nature's compass and an aqua buddy. Hippocampi can be found swimming around in the ocean, deep ocean biomes. A graceful seafaring beast that can be tamed and handled as a versatile speed mount. I have to tame a hippocampus. That's not going to happen anytime soon. The Akashic Tome. There. That one's easy enough. Give me that. Ooh, a big old... Oh no, it's an enchanted book. And a scroll of ant swarm. I don't know what the hell that is. What enchanted book is this? Lightning 2. I will probably never use that. I don't really enchant stuff that much. Scroll of the ant swarm. I discovered... Oh... Please tell me I didn't just fuck myself. Don't set my house on fire. I put a volcano next to my wooden house. I'm gonna come back and this whole thing's gonna be burned to the ground, ain't it? Are you... You just have an apostrophe... Oh, fucking shit. Well, I didn't get hurt. I didn't get hurt. And I got my blocks back, and I won't do that again. That's how we learn. We learn not to do things again by blowing ourselves up. That's exactly how that happens. Crafting table on a stick. Right there. Just a sign and a crafting table. I can do that now. Three signs and a crafting table. There and there. Perfect. Crafting table on a stick. Now give me my money. There's a lot of this. Make ladders. 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 I got enough ladders. Give me my money and a loot reward. Gave me an apprentice wand. That doesn't give me anything, but I got a wand. I don't know what the hell it does. Oh, it has a spell slot. Play an AD&D here. I can make a campfire. Think so, anyway. And boom, campfire. This should probably go in my house, shouldn't it? You know what? It's a fire and it's a wooden house. I'm going to put it out here. I'm going to put it right there. There we go. Nice little campfire. And give me that. A loot reward. A rat on an arrow. What? There's a lot of rat stuff here. Oh, there's a mod called rats. Okay. I put the rat on the ground, and now it's just an arrow. I don't regret doing that, but I'm a little bit surprised by it. What should go next? I could try to find a notice board. I gotta find, like, a town, though, right? Because that's where a bounty board would be. There's a couple things I'm gonna need to figure out. Because bees can be really useful, but I've never used any of the bee stuff before, so they're not useful to me right now. Ooh, is that a castle? Kind of. Maybe I'll take a look at that after I take a look at this. I don't like the sound of being underwater. It's incredibly fucking creepy. Oh, look at that. That thing looks cool. All right. That was me paying no fucking attention whatsoever, and I stepped where I shouldn't have, and now I'm in a goddamn ravine. That fucking hurt, man. Ooh, lots of hay. That could be really useful. The fence posts could also be really useful, so I'm taking all of those. Ooh, I can claim chunks. I'm going to claim all of the chunks on this island. There's not much of a point. I know that claiming chunks is really to do with multiplayer, and I'm not doing multiplayer, but I claim all those anyway. I think it can stop mobs from spawning in some... Oh, good God. That is a very big tree. That's not what I was thinking would happen here. Shit. Well, I guess time to use the damn ladders I made. All right. I think I have gotten enough wood from this sacred tree. I'm going to set the mother on fire and let it burn. And set a couple fires. Goodbye. Look at it go. That's nice. That is producing so much light that right here definitely shouldn't be red still. I love how broad that spread. That doesn't always happen. I mean, look at how much fire is up there. Something about this mod pack is just beautiful. The fire spreads to every block around it that it possibly can, it seems, and then just burns it down. That's exactly what I want, but nothing ever seems to do that. Mod packs just don't do that most of the time. Minecraft doesn't do that most of the time in general. I love it. I used to play this game with friends and they always hated it. I'd just run into the forest and burn the whole motherfucker down. We could plant our own trees. I want to see the enemies coming. I need to go out to that, like, that weird place that was on the other side over this way. I don't know what it was, but it was interesting. It looked like a temple. Yeah, that thing there. I want to go over there. I do understand that sailing across the ocean or sailing across any ocean biome is a dangerous thing, and I can see down there one of those fucking underwater temples. So guardians nearby. And what the fuck are you? Good God. I don't know that I necessarily like the water. That's a dangerous fucking thing. Also, I came out here without thinking that this place was probably dangerous. It's a temple. Places like this tend to be dangerous. Yep, I see spider webs. I see a bunch of enemy markers. Whoa, what the hell? I'm poisoned fucking hell. Oh, the tree. The trees are producing something. All right, I need to get the hell out of here. Going home. I think that I've gotten enough quests done for the day. So now what I'm gonna do, the only thing left that I feel like I should do I need to dig down really fucking far. So I've got a bunch of stone steps, or I thought I had a bunch of them. I apparently do not. Yep, I don't have a bunch of stone steps. All right, well, I'm going to make a bunch of stone steps. And I'm going to dig down really fucking far and build a stone staircase as I go. What am I at right now? I'm at Y54. I need to get down to Y10. When I get down to Y10, I will I'll stop digging because that's where about I need to stop. Ooh, this mod pack has prosperity ore. That means, I believe that means inferium, and I believe that means everything is going to be super easy for me at some point. I'm not there yet, but it will at some point get really easy for me. So dark down there. I know to be cautious. I've played Minecraft since 2009. I'm not jumping into a fucking pit. I'm not going to be stupid about it. I am going to have to figure out how I want to do this. Not getting shot. That's how I want to do this. Not getting shot. Whoa, a fossil. Is it just the one? Ooh. I got a couple plant fossils and some biofossils, some bone. I needed bone. That is a lot of shit. Good God. That thing fucking, that went crazy on me. I decided that digging down to level 10 was probably not the best of ideas today. It's taken me a long damn time. So probably at some point this week, I'll come back and play through just digging down, trying to plant out the rest of this with wheat and rice. I'm not going to do anything. I'm just going to like do the things that are obvious for me to do. Oh, wait. I forgot that that was a mission I was supposed to do. That's actually something I was doing on purpose. Trying to collect 8 of those seeds. God, this is a big one. Opals. I dug up some opals underground, so I got that, and it just gave me money. I'm fine with just getting money for things like that. Well, I think that's good enough for the day. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you come back for the next one. I'll see y'all later. Bye.